So guys, we are back with another episode of The Saboteur. So as I told you guys, we will skip the mission, Black mission, because I want to end this game very fast. All I want to show you is the story. The other missions will be just basic, like to help the resistance in their cause and etc. etc.
Looking for a new car, monsieur?
So it's not that important. I will do the golden missions, then we'll wrap up this game. And then we'll go to Half-Life 2. Da-dun, 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 da-dun. You know how I feel. River running free. You know how I feel. So in the previous game, we completed a mission, we saved. I don't know, Brandy, Barley, or I don't know what was his name. Brandon, maybe. From the Nazis. We died 3 times in a row. The 2 times I tried to analyze the situation, and the 3rd time was just a charm. And I easily killed them. Ooh, look, it's close. I thought he would have been far away, but he's close. Can you see the blue marker? There he is. I don't know what he's doing here.
Who are they? Friends. Reynard and his men. They disappeared 2 days ago. This morning we found them here.
What happened?
They were preparing for a mission. Reynard was caught with a pocket full of detonators. He was a hard man. But he broke under torture and gave the others up. That clown butcher skinned him like an animal.
What did you say?
The Nazis' new chief of public security, an SS colonel. Before the war, he was some kind of race car driver.
Jerker.
Yes, that's him. This is his message to the resistance.
What was Renard's target?
The siege gun at the Lycée Theater. It's a symbol of Nazi power in this part of the city. The sound it makes is deafening. Every time it fires, the people of Paris lose hope.
Then we'll give him something to cheer about.
I thought you might feel that way. Speak to Bryman.
Yeah, Bryman. Finally. We just saved Bryman, so we just take him to Ma. So I'll do those optional missions for sure. No shit. I think we can break the alarm if we. Okay. Never mind. Yeah. Just shoot me. Ooh, I was just watching the minimap. Sorry, guys. So what was I saying? Yeah, I was saying that we will do this PR mission, and something tells me that we are pretty close to the end. Like, we are inflicting very much damage to the Nazis, and I think they will give up soon. Sooner or later, we will take the city, and Paris will be ours. But first we have to get to the Bryman. I don't know what Bryman has to do with the sabotaging that gun. Let's see. Okay, Bryman. Come on, brother, talk to me.
Devlin, it's so good to see you, my friend.
Likewise. What's the score?
The Nazis have located one of our safe houses in the countryside. A place where we hide the women and children from the Gestapo. They are dialing the house's coordinates into the siege gun.
Can you warn them?
9. There isn't time.
Then we'll have to do the job quick.
Take these. You're going to need a powerful explosive charge to destroy the gun.
Okay, so they're gonna fire. Oh, there's a place there or what? I see. Let's do this.
Achtung! Achtung! Einsatzbereitschaft protocol ist aktiviert.
10
Minuten bis zum Abschuss.
Okay, no time.
Begin Flugbahn.
Oh my god, these fire guys, that's what I hate about them. You kill them, but they still will become trouble for you. Let's go. We have no time. There's the gun. Oh no. No, you don't. Run!
I need to slot that technician before he pulls the trigger.
Okay. They're shooting. Oh my god, we are dead. Oh my god. Should have gone from under, I don't know. Oh my god. What the hell was that? This shows, guys, that no one is perfect. No one is perfect. So they are probably on the rooftop. Let's change pistol with this. Let's do this. Nice. Who's shooting at us, bro? Okay. Run. They are everywhere. There's a sniper.
I need to slot that technician before he pulls the trigger.
You again. I think we have a lot of time. Okay. I hope you die. Yep, he's dead. These snipers are getting on my nerves. Let's just keep going. Almost there, guys. Almost there. Oh my god, what is this? Grenade! Dude. Oh my god, where is he firing me from? Okay, now that's a challenge, guys. Do they have an APC or what? Oh my god.
Reichstoff system, begin letzte Überprüfung.
All I need to do is to... Yeah, they have a gun. They have a grenade gun. Something like that. Please survive. Oh my god. Someone is shooting from above or what? What is this? I see you. I knew something was not right. See? They are everywhere. Okay. This is tough. Nice, finally. We can go and kill that trigger man. I knew it! There's an APC, I knew it.
Noch 7 Minuten.
Bought myself a little time.
Okay. Did we die? Ooh, the colors are coming back. And I guess we are dead. I have this. Yo, please survive. Oh my god, I can't go there. Oh my god. We are so dead. If we survive this, guys, then we are the luckiest person ever. No, leave me alone. Please. Oh my god, we just survived that. Run, you little saboteur. Run for your life. Alarm 4. Oh my god. That means war, guys. But I have to get out of here. I have to get to that green point. Or else I am a dead man. But how will I get out of this place? Here comes our monkey skills. Save me. Just have to get to that green marker somehow. I can do this. I can do this. Run, 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 run. They're back. Shit, they are everywhere. I need to get in this car or it's over for me. No! Shit! Oh my god! What is this? Get out of my way! These are tanks? Are you kidding me? Holy shit! These are literal tank guys. Oh my god! This is not a joke. These guys are real deal. Oh my god! I have to get to this green point or I am dead. Shit! There's no car here. Come on. Oh my god! If I survive this, I will be there. Oh my god! I can never survive this. How can I survive this? Here comes another cannonball.
I meant we had to glide.
Get the hell out of here! Oh my god! Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Eject. This is all a joke. This is all a joke. This is all a joke. No, I don't want to be a part of a joke. Oh my god. Guys, this is so intense. I was just kidding. Oh my god, it's raining bullet. I need that car. Come on, give it to me. I will die. Come on, you stupid. What the hell is this? Come on, get out of there. Thank you so much. No, this tank is getting... Survive! They're so accurate, damn it! I have to get to that marker. Oh my god. I can do this. I have trust in my skills. Yes! Finally! Let's go, you stupid car! Let's go! Yes. I can do this. I will not take my chances. I will get to the green mark. One way or another. Thank you, tanky. No! Not again. Shit, how far is it? Oh, is it following us? Oh my god, the tank is right behind our tail. Okay. Where is this marker? I am running all along this map and couldn't find this marker. Where is it? Okay, it's right here. Okay, let's go. But first I need a car. Domino, my favorite. This way it is. Just stop there. Domino's, please stop there. Domino's.
Bring it back.
Domino amigos. Let's go. Since this is colorful area, the hold of Nazis is not that strong. As in the black area, oh my god. Check my speed. Now we have dominoes, no one can stop us. It's the resistance, let's do this. Whoa. Let's do this! What are these? Okay. that man is he's immortal, guys. He's immortal. Okay. Cover me. Open resistance. What is that devil? Oh my god. I died. How much more? There you go. There you go. Double grenades. Die. Stupid. Where are they? Come on, this one. There's some. I have no grenades. Oh my god. Now what do I have to do?
Watch her shoot at me.
I cannot fight him head on. He's too strong. I gave him one tap. I've just used all my armors. Some more Nazis and even this. Okay, I cannot fight him. No, he's too strong.
Shite.
Oh my god! Just little kill. Oh my god, I want to cry so bad. Guys, see you on the next part. We'll continue the mission PI. Thank you for watching.